Sitting here reading this book, man, and talking about natural talent. A lot of us have so many different gifts and so many different levels of talent that we don't always maximize on. But then also we are maximizing on our talents, but our natural talent. But it'll take us up to a certain point in life. And then when you get to that certain point in life, you have to think about what is your declaration? You know what I'm saying? What do you want to achieve? But the thing is, moving forward in life and progressing higher, natural talent is not, it's going to take you so far. You're going to have a declaration. You're going to have preparation. You're going to have a dominating mindset that's going to put you in a position to grow. What are you willing to learn? What are you willing to, you know what I'm saying, think about on and strategize on your next move, your next steps. But the thing is, with your natural talent and then that next level of progression, everything that you possess don't always fit into the next level. So that means you have to cut off certain things in your life, cut off certain people, cut off certain circles, cut off certain things in terms of that that's hindering you. Because it says in here, sometimes you don't realize that your natural talents and the circles that around you only limits you, but you have to progress on to another level. So there's something I think about being a wing or being a weight. Sometimes your natural talent can be a wing for you, an opportunity for you to fly. But sometimes your natural talent stands in your way of progressing and learning something new, and it in turns become a weight. It holds you back because you are so fixated on who you are, what you're about, and your own natural talents and the gifts that you have. But they are blocking your blessings and blocking your next level of progression because you're not willing to open up your mind to learn something new and to progress on. So I know for a fact, what is your declaration? What do you want to achieve? What are you willing to prepare for? You know what I'm saying? What rate, you know what I'm saying, in terms of acceleration that you are going to travel in or how hard you're going to work? And the thing is, are you going to have a dominating mindset to overcome everything that you are gonna face with in terms of your next level of progression? And the thing is, what are you willing to cut off and what are you willing to learn to progress on to a higher calling, to another level? You know what I'm saying? Be great today, but be even greater tomorrow, man. The more I feed my mind, I think about, you know, my plan A and put the things in perspective, but also I'm willing to learn because your plan A is your master plan. Plan B, it don't put you in a position, you know what I'm saying, where you can showcase the best part of you. Because at the end of the day, you know, plan B is just a backup plan. Plan A is a foolproof plan of what you're willing to use your natural talents. Also put yourself in position to grow. Also put yourself in position to learn something new. Also put yourself in position to elevate not only your mind, but have a dominating mind, but also put other people in position to progress on. So again, man, feed your mind, feed your brain, continue to read, continue to, you know what I'm saying, study, continue to prepare so everybody can go to the next level. Hey, I know it's not gonna happen, but everybody should have that mindset, that dominating mindset.